and we can run past him so easily. It's so easy to get excited about what he does and forget who he is. That there is a man. And there's a reason why he does what he does. That he's a lover. He's a bridegroom king. And that he does things for us all the time because he can't help himself. He loves us. But what he longs for is communion. What he longs for is intimacy.